take everything that you own. But like I say, one shot change the fight, you gotta be safe in there.
Warren and Broner right here.
I'm about to get my titles.
I remember when you was in the World Boxing Series, man, you was dominating all them cats easily. I mean, is it a big difference from the World Boxing Series compared to the pros, the official
going
pros?
12 rounds.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Going 12 rounds is a big difference.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you that right now.
Okay. Well, hopefully you get that title back real soon, right?
Yeah.
You want to get that rematch? You think he gonna give you a rematch?
Yeah, most definitely get the rematch. I mean, we got the other stuff in the box too.
Everybody thought that, you know, after you knocked him down a couple of times, you know, people speculating you gassed out. Some people thought, you know, your nose maybe got, you know, injured or whatever. Psychologically, did it kind of change you up after that first round or what?
Not necessarily, because, you know, I thought when I dropped, you know, it was going to slow him down, but he was a bull, you know, he came to fight. Like I said, I was once a mandatory fight before, trying to take somebody's title. He was there to do the same. And, you know, as I always, get back.